talk tennis. I'm Dave Query. Let's talk tennis.
Hey, everybody. I'm Luke Jensen. Let's talk tennis.
No matter what you're faced with, you make the most of it.
Talk Tennis was back for the 10th annual Madison's Match, and they kicked off the event by serving up an ace. As soon as the gates of the enchanting Miromar Lakes Beach and Golf Club opened, guests found themselves immersed in a divine tennis wonderland. A wall adorned with vintage tennis racquets and mystical white-gloved hands emerging from the wall, dinner was a four-course culinary grand slam, with cooks live preparing fine Australian, French, English, and American cuisine. The gala and live auction that ensued after dinner united the room in spirit and energy as everyone came together for a common goal and transformative cause.
I mean, it really is tremendously admirable what Dwayne and his team and all the sponsors involved here have built over these last 10 years.
It's really great to look out into this crowd and you see friends, you see people that you've met over the years, both locally, on the tennis circuit, whatever. And the great thing about it is your family.
I can be beautiful. It makes me feel like I'm myself.
Deeper than the eyes can find it. Baby, we're made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after their face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful.
Yes! Yes! You, my dear, are the definition of a true queen. Every queen deserves a crown.
We are so proud of as part of Lee Health and his changing lives every day. And this tournament has raised over $650,000 to support that. Yeah.
The old-timers. You need a certain reading glass on page 4. Oh, there I am, 15 players down. I think next year we get Kathy Rinaldi in a swimsuit cover. Oh, who'd like to see that? I would. Good night.
$700 I've got now. Wait, I've got $700. I'll be ready to put it up. Sold for $1,200. The bitter number. 144.
Who loves Maroon 5? I mean, I do. So come on. This is pretty fabulous. Do you want to talk about it?
Well, there's a lot you're missing here. You get a night with the Bryan brothers. Last year you got a night with Sam Querrey. That wasn't bad. Now he's engaged. Let's hear it for Sam Querrey.
$12,000 once. I've got $12,000 sold for $15,000.
The Bryan Brothers Band, featuring Jim Bogios of the Counting Crows, called Game, Set, Match to a successful and inspirational evening with a lively poolside performance. And guests celebrated on the dance floor the incredible difference this night was going to make for the lives of so many in need adults and children.
I don't know, but I've been told you never saw. it's talking all the stuff about me. Why don't they just let me live? I don't need permission, make my own decisions. That's my prerogative.
We've got the Legends Clinic right now, we've got the Pro-Am after, and then we've got the exhibition tonight between all of the stars that have joined us. They're calling me to the courts, guys, so I gotta go.
Okay, you may want to be on my team. If you're okay with close line calls, changing the score. Any questions so far? Hydrate, everybody. Two lines on the baseline.
I will see you guys at the 11th annual Madison's Match. I'm Kerry Feirman with Talk Tennis TV. Good night.